Fiona, I see you finally awakened. There's something that I've wanted to show you for quite some time. Pull away that sheet behind you. I am Riccardo, keeper of the castle. So sorry to hear about your accident. Your parents. As Master Ugo and Mistress Ayla are both deceased, you, Miss Fiona, are the sole surviving heir of Belli Castle. Are you in pain, Miss? Will you be all right? You've had a long... Please, rest upstairs. Your bed has been prepared.